Now, hi. Do you know what you're asking me to do? Are you sure you want this? Are you sure? I need to hear you say yes, giantess middle star. I am sure. Your wish is my command. Hypnosis. It is. I'm going to put you down so you can get comfortable on the floor where you belong. And this is my first time doing this, so good luck. I hope I can bring you back. Or not. I guess we'll see. Okay. The first thing I want you to do is just follow these fingers. Okay? Just follow these fingers. Okay? Home. Now, what I want you to do is follow my foot from side to side. We have the sock on to represent a protector. We have the sock on to represent your body. The foot represents the soul. And we want to make sure that your soul is protected during this journey. We do not want you to lose your soul during this hypnosis session. We need you to return safely. Can you do that? Can you journey into the unknown and return safely? Do you trust me to take you there? May I guide you? I promise I won't leave you. Now zone out. 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 And breathe. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, one more time, inhale. Exhale. That you are effectively warmed up, what I want you to do is follow the covered pinky toe. Okay? The covered pinky toe is what will help you drift into a deeper state of consciousness. And that, my friend, is what we want. While you are following the pinky toe, as you slip into your deeper state of consciousness, I want you to hold an image in your mind of who you want to be if you are not already that. I want you to manifest your future with the pinky toe. I want you to feel how you will be feeling when you are in this new manifested world. I want you to smell all of the smells. I want you to taste every taste. What does that world sound like? I want you to hear it. Hear this new world that we are creating in your deeper state of consciousness. Go. Go deeper. Who is around you? What are you doing? What do you see? What does it feel like? What is the temperature of this world you are creating? Is it hot? Is it cold? Is it dry? Is it wet? Go there. Let the pinky take you there. Don't be afraid. There are no wrong answers. There is no bad image. The only bad image is the one you do not create. The only bad manifestation is the one you do not imagine. Who is there with you? If there is anyone there, do you hear any music playing? Is it silent? Is it peaceful? Is it chaotic? What kind of an impact are you making in this future that you are creating? What kind of a presence do you have now that you can see yourself transforming in order to manifest this future that you are currently creating with the pinky toe? I see it. I see it for you. You look so happy. Yes, there it is. There it is. What a wonderful, wonderful job you're doing. Yes, yes. Don't stop. Do not stop. Keep creating. Keep creating. I want to know what every corner of your future looks like. Yes. Now breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. This is our friend. You can call her whatever you like. her job today. Is to help us seal the future that we have just manifested. She will wake you up slowly from your hypnosis, and she will guide your spirit in making your wildest dreams come true. Do you believe? Do you? Good. As you should. This is her only job on this planet. Speak to her, follow her, look at how hard she is working to create your future. Whoa, look at that energy. I've never seen her move so quickly. She's working for you. That means your image is strong. Oh, wow. Your image is strong. You are strong. Oh my God. I can hardly hold on to her. Wow. Just follow her. Don't stop. Just follow her. Trust her. Trust her. Trust her. Trust her. Trust her, trust her, trust her, trust her, trust her, trust her. She is the feminine goddess sent to you to help create the future of your dreams. She is working overtime for you. Trust her. Follow her. Follow her. Trust her. Trust her. Oh, she's slowing down. That means she's almost finished. Trust her. She's slowing down. The final stretch. We're at the final stretch. Okay. Don't stop. We're going to wake you up very slowly, okay? We're going to wake you up very slowly, okay? She's slowing down. She's ready to wake you up, okay? When we run out of pops, we will wake you up. Okay. 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 We're going to count down from 5. She's slowing down. This is great. Wow, she is speaking to us and she is loving everything she hears, everything she sees. She's going crazy. Ready? We're counting down. When we get to 1, you'll wake up. Feeling refreshed and ready to create the life of your dreams. Ready? 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good morning. How do you feel? Yeah? I hope it worked. I guess we'll see. Here, come closer. If it worked, I guess we'll find out. When you're living the future that you just created. Thank you for letting me hypnotize you. Sleep well. Please continue creating your future. Don't stop here. And we'll see you next time. Okay? Drink plenty of water and get plenty of rest. You have a lot of work to do. Bye.